moves with. To all the ladies in the place with style and grace, allow me to lace these lyrical douches in your bushes. Who rock grooves and make moves with all the mommies? The back of the club, sipping my wet is where you find me. The back of the club, macking holes, my crew's behind me. Mad question asking, blunt passing, music lasting. But I just can't quit because one of these honeys Biggie got to creep with, sleep with, keep the ep a secret. Why not? Why blow up my spot? Cause we both got hot. Now check it. I got more Mac than Craig and in the bed. Believe me, sweetie, I got enough to feed the needy. No need to be greedy. I got mad friends with Benzes, C-notes by the layers. True fucking players. Jump in the Rover and come over. Tell your friends jump in the GS3. I got the chronic by the tree. I love it when they call me Big Pop. Straight up, honey, really, I'm asking. Most of these niggas think they be macking, but they be acting. Who they attracting with that line? What's your name? What's your sign? Soon as he buy that wine, I just creep up from behind and ask you what your interests are. Who you be with? Things to make you smile. What numbers to dial? You gon' be here for a while. I'm gon' call my crew. You gon' call your crew. We can rendezvous at the bar around 2. Plans to leave, throw the keys to little C's, pull the truck up front and roll up the next blunt so we can steam on the way to the telly. Go fill my belly, a T-bone steak, cheese, eggs, and Welch's grape. Conversate for a few.
Where's the 40s?
Oh, yeah.
Police were forced to open fire on a naked man to face off of another man.
Zombie.
Excuse me, America, I don't do the taxes. I make my money flip stretch, we call it gymnastics. It's fucking Friday, I need a knee alone with a nice set of tits and a green thong. Me and Juicy always smoking, we like Cheech Chong. A French bitch, pussy sweet, honey Dijon. She love the paper, everywhere the cash be. Cha-ching. Now baby girl, pop that pussy like some acne. I must be ballin' cause she only fuck with athletes. I'm that deep, smoking purple in a black tea. I love weed, nigga, I got a green thumb. She fuck me, nigga, until she bleed cum. Your favorite crew will be on milk carton soon. I'm busting off in the ocean like a harpoon. Yeah, money green, nigga, so they envy. A ghetto me with a beam for the enemy. Cushion codeine, now I lean like that Italy. Tower of Pisa, nigga, a pretty diva with us. Her body is many feet, I call her Mona Lisa. Oh yeah, and she barely speak, she only roll a reefer. I'm smoking super kush, good God, I'm super high. Bumping ready to die, feeling ready to die. Like I done seen death, shit you ain't seen yet. Where there is no hate, and you don't need flesh. A bright idea, you can see me in the nighttime. Got weed, a bitch, a pack of rubbers, and some white wine. Got left behind, cause you wasn't in your right mind. Lost all your paper cause you wasn't in the right grind. I put my dick between the tits, now we Siamese. Fucked her on the floor so I won't mess up my designer sheets. Made a pussy fuck, birth call for vagina. Spit, she suck away the pain and strain her brain like it's final.
Now you can execute any scheme if it's properly planned, but singing hip-hop is yours is like a property scam. Fraudulent insurance, before I rock to that jam, I snatch the hat and monocle off the Monopoly man. I ain't buying that, denying that is not in my plans. Whether not go for popular brand, you rocked or you ran. I was a man before an MC, MC before an entertainer. I shoot the fifth before I spit the banger. The razor hanging glide at your face, got it by laser. Frozen was the victim right before he met the strangler. Blood from a rock, ox blow with a savior. The sky cracked for the hands that lift me out this manger, danger. When the East is in the house, you can guarantee you lose a couple teeth from out your mouth. Every time I hit the Allen, I beasted out the house. The shoe remover take the gold teeth from out your mouth. See me anywhere, get at me, we can speak, what's up? I'm on parole, I'm in the streets, I'm lighting reefer up. Same ninja, whether I'm Dolo or if I'm deep as fuck. Love is love, just know that respect is deep to us. Usually it pop, I hope you down to fuck your sneakers up. Speakers up, knocking OC shit. Time's up, about to grab a mic and OD, kid. My whole team moving they bowels, super dope with the valves. Shoot through my coat and crowds, I'm the one to watch. A story is on, NY, warrior bone. You get your shit blown, I ever catch you try to pass pawn. Could care less if you slung or sell weight. All that mafia talk get you hung from the hell's gate. Toast to the opposition, celebrating our dominance. Old school like Fishbone, still here like Dominic's. Run a background check, my history is prominent. Yeah. We don't blow on, we siphon till we levitate. Party when I get a new cussy, I like to celebrate. I'm a heavyweight, let me demonstrate. Take a walk with me, welcome to Hell's Gate.
Hey yo! What the fuck is up? The tips on the checking. 50-50, what's up? ATM, what's up? Classic. Bastards. Let's go. Rappers, I monkey flippin' with the funky rhythm. I be kicking, musician, inflicting composition. I'm listening to niggas like fuck is the competition. The girls in your dream, I'm fucking them kind of bitches. When I was 15, I prayed to be in a Civic. Facts. And now I got my eye on that rose, I'ma go and get it. Facts. Gotti told me, Chips, y'all doing it, get the benefits. Label talking million and better, we might consider it. Assholes only respect money and some ignorance. So I'm busy getting this money, my niggas hitting shit. I don't only sing it in song, nigga, I'm living it. Why you think Mo Chips stuck, nigga, I'm getting it.
Chips.
Fuck this nigga and that nigga.
Fuck.
I never did give a fuck about no rap niggas. I listen more than I talk, I ain't tryna chat with you. So if you ain't a hoe, get up on my trap, nigga. I'm getting money like it's going out of style, ho. I let the 40 ring on them, no doubt, Tom. We ain't studying niggas, we in our own zone. Blowing that toxic gas, nigga, that ozone. Get in the game, I put it right in the chokehold. Gorilla ride that Cinco, nigga, Ocho. My face good anywhere, I don't need a promo. I throw a bullet from this 9, Tony Romo. I'm a trap guard, fuck, I need a black card. Ain't make a dime off rap, this from the asphalt. Free money, couple stamps on my passport. Hot nigga in December, got the rag off.
Yeah.
I talk this cocky, I got it right to. No fake smiles and fives if I don't like you. The only five I give you is out the rifles. And for my little man in DC, I'll be here to snipe.
DC sniper.
I ain't trying to make friends, I want drama. That fish that we cook in the kitchen ain't no pasta. Feed a nigga some of these shells with no pasta. A nigga hook on me, he die, I'm no hoffer. Let him get the praying, I get the chopper. BK mine, I welcome him in my costume. Let him get comfy first, how could they knock us? Gave them niggas my whole style, Chips the popper.
X-Ray, what up? Dinner is served. No hors d'oeuvres. The Sagalot of Dawn. Propane campaign. Let's pop the champagne. This rap is dinner. Yo. I move with the cannibal, Hannibal Lecter. Set a trap on your rap, can't escape out the sector. Mediocre, my lines sway better. Go Acapulco, I mean acapella. Never fuck a chick with no mozzarella. No Jay-Z, but this K here, Rockefeller. Jewels round her neck, that's a lot of treasure. Trash talk on you niggas like I'm Carl Weathers. Watch your head explode, something like a fetish. Prevent sweet MCs, I got a vendetta. I throw bars at your heifer. I'm new heifer, the new era. Bitch, you could do better. I rap in arenas like I'm a gladiator. You try to battle these niggas, your style is outdated. I'm one of the best, nigga, fuck underrated. Show me the money, I need my pockets inflated.
Lyrics ferocious, so check the dope. Now close your eyes tight. Trust me. Lyrics ferocious, so check the dope. Now close your eyes tight. Trust me, you don't wanna sing it.
Shake his body from a hobby. Catch him in the lobby. My words be the shoddy. This bitch a hottie. These dumb niggas pop molly. Me, I smoke weed, a little tree to rock the party. Rock the cradle. Ran the horse about the stable. Attached a bunch of cable. The leaf of joy on the record. Respect it. Body bagging nigga breakfast. Set it, forget it. Banging every section. Rhyme lessons, the mind's guessing. I shine extra. Terrestrial. Word to my testicles. Don't nobody touch the mic like the iron mic. But it's rap shit, shit is classic, the master. Go to school and get your masters. harder rap. Yo, yeah, it's moving, give them heart attacks. Laying niggas on their back, flatter than a rat that got masked about the pack. Nigga,
lyrics ferocious, so check for doses. Now close your eyes tight. Check for doses. Now close your eyes tight.
Spill through, new blue valves, the weapon different. Still use a smooth new bow to step the business. More craft than the buttons in my cardigan. An A piece of army sporting, don't get me started, kid. Bang your feet on stones, go get a starter kit. Trying to make a name off the home, your home targeted. The marksman, sharpen darts on a park bench. Feed the birds what I grow, I don't toss bread.
Uh-huh, your food, load that
turn me up.
Your Dave, Thursday Dave, what's good?
It's just me, Monster Talk.
Killer cat,
sir. This just me talking subliminal. I should have been on the original. Super upper echelon with the poetry. I walk past stars like shit, you better notice me. Hotter than them leather pants on Jodeci. We trapping, you going to see flowetry. Bottle of Patron with a straw in it. Aries, my birthstone diamond, no flaws in it. Diamond is your girl best friend, so I'm flirting with your girl and your girl best friend. Tell him the truth like, yeah, I got a son and I'll only cheat on you when your period comes. I'm in the gym, no training, just determination. Y'all can run the game, I just want permanent placement. No new friend, just new guns. Eat first, say my grace when the food's done. He just gotta be different, like where his parents at? Lime green suit at your funeral, fuck you staring at? Brooklyn mascot, Captain Asshole. Got GPS directing me to the cash flow. I'm gooned up, these rappers is pump faking on. I just jumped the whole clip a couple days ago. No remorse for the next chump that violate. Text fuck that violate the whole tri-state. I only love it if it's 10, boy. Hit the bat phone for some grams, boy. I'm going turkey and ham, boy. Put your nuts where they slice the salami again, boy. I'm hopping out the BM with your girl, I'm lying. I'm hopping out a cab, I just made bail. Straight to the booth to lay the pain down. Millionaires try to pay me to put my thing down. Shoot, 10s, 20s, 50s, 100s, thousands, millions, billions, bitch.
I can't.
Ha ha.
Tron City,
we're gonna stop it. Monster Talk. Yo. What's up, gang? What's up, haters? Small talk, long rifle.
Long rifle.
Revolver, what up? Mac.
God, banging, man.
Parallel parking. Highs.
Highs.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Peace, Vandals. It's your boy Fox on Rocks. And right now, you're listening to the Vandal Hour live on DCFRadio.com. I stay Fox. I will never lie to you. Hey, yo, make sure you tune in each and every Saturday from 11 p.m. to 1 a.m. I stay Fox. We make history up here. Tell a friend to tell a friend. Hey, yo, you can also check us in up on that TuneIn app. Word. You can also check us up on it on Ustream. But you got to do that when the show is on live. Remember, when the show is on live, check us out on Ustream. And if you missed any of our episodes, you can also check us out on YouTube. When you go to YouTube, put the Vandal Hour in the search engine and put DTF Radio in the search engine. When you see the icon, you click that and you will find all our shows. And if you can't find any of our shows that you're looking for, you can also check the Vandal Hour out on our website at www.thevandalhour.net. I state facts. I will never lie to you. Check it out. And if you missed our last week episode with Gage and Malachi, word, you can check that out on our Audio Mac. And by doing that, you can go to www.audiomac.com, put the artist, put the Vandal Hour, and a lot of things will pop up. Make sure you click those links. Also, follow us on Instagram. Check that out. Word. And the show last week with Elvis and Gage, Certified Gage, Malachi, we having some technical difficulties on YouTube. It's not our fault that it's not up there. So, again, you could check that out on our Audio Mac. You can also check that out on Instagram. I state facts. I will never lie to you. Hey, yo. Sinatra, what's poppin'? How you feeling tonight?
What's poppin', man? I'm good. If you tuned in with us every Saturday night on the Vandal Hour, you know that we're doing a special guest hosting.
Yep.
Tonight, I just want to introduce our special guest host with us in the building. She's an actress straight out of Waynesburg Houses, which is in Waynesburg, Brooklyn, Block 4 to be exact. She's also a promotional model, also a host event, and it just so happens she's on the hit web series, Money and Violence. It's my pleasure to introduce to you Mel Cubillet.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Hey.
I was practicing that last name for a little while. How you feeling tonight?
I'm feeling good. I'm a little under the weather, but you know, I'm hanging in there. Glad to be around you guys.
What's up. Well, I'm glad that you showed up feeling a little bit under the weather.
Thank you.
For the people that don't know, Mel's from the same hood I'm from. We come out of Waynesburg, Brooklyn, small little area out there in Brooklyn. There's a lot of history that goes on out there in Waynesburg outside of the music, acting, entertaining, all of the above. Just real quick, some information from out there. Houdini, I don't know if you guys know who Houdini is. He's actually from the same block that Mel's from. I know if you heard the old school song Freaks Come Out at Night, which is a classic in the music game. They're actually from Waynesburg. Lamar Odom, former NBA player, two-time NBA champion. Him and his family also reside in Waynesburg area. Also, Nora Jones. She's actually from Grand Street. There's a big story on her. She's actually a singer-songwriter who's won many, many, many Grammys. So, once again, Mel is in the building with us. She will be our special guest host with us tonight. I seen on your Instagram, Mel, that you have pictures with a couple of people from around the way. A1, Cortez. What's your relationship with them? Because both of you are, you know, kind of involved in a lot of things right now.
A1, he's actually an artist that actually lives on my block.
Mm-hmm.
He used to go to Eastern District Senior Academy with my older sister, Vanessa.
Okay.
And so he's a longtime friend of the family, and, you know, I've known him for a long time. I've also, you know, been a fan of his, you know, stuff that he's working on.
Definitely.
As far as Cortez, it started off as business. We became good friends. I actually was at a video shoot for The Visual Vandal. He's like pretty much into graffiti and you know, photography and stuff like that. Shout out to him. And I met Dax Empire. Shout out to Empire. So at his video shoot, Count This Money, which you guys can go to YouTube and, you know, look at the video. Me and him met, we clicked, and we had chemistry. Then after that, we just talked ever since, and we all been good friends. And I noticed we all have mutual friends. So.
As it should be.
Mm-hmm.
Definitely. Since doing the Money and Violence and everything, how's that changed for you?
Since doing Money and Violence, it's opened a lot of doors for me that may not have been open for me in the past. So as far as like the Money and Violence thing, like people recognize me on the street, they yell out my name, oh, what's up, Mel? I had a few of my neighbors from the block that actually stopped me, you know, randomly and was like, Mel, the money runner. So that took me by surprise. And also, you know, it showed people that, you know, I'm taking this to a different level, that I'm utilizing a platform.
Definitely.
That pretty much shows that I'm serious about this. Like, I've always used to do little parts here and there, like, before, but this is to the point where it's become so well known and has over 10 million views, maybe even more at this point.
Definitely.
That people recognize it, they respect it, and they support the movement, and they support me.
And we definitely support the movement here as well.
Thank you.
What was your life like prior to Money and Violence? I mean, because it is actually now one of the biggest internet web series out there. So before Money and Violence, what was Mel doing?
Before Money and Violence, I had several different jobs while I was in college. I was a teller at Chase Bank. So, you know, funny enough, I dealt with money, accounting money. Then after that, I was into sales. I worked for T-Mobile. Shortly after that, you know, I became a certified ENT.
Okay.
And that's something I want to pursue. I want to pursue medicine, helping people. And, you know, in the past, I actually used to suffer from epilepsy. So that's something I take very personal as far as, like, healthcare and helping others.
Absolutely.
And, you know, I also volunteer at a cardiology clinic on Church Ave. So that's, you know, big. I give back. And
definitely,
fresh. You know, I was doing pretty much, I'm just saving up to go back to school, finish my degree, and get into med school. And in between, I'm doing the entertainment thing, seeing what happens.
That's what's up. Well, we wish you the best of luck with all of that stuff.
Facts.
For the people that don't know, were you planning on pursuing an acting career before that started, or did that just stumble upon being on that show?
Prior to the Money and Violence platform, in the past, when I was younger, like 17, I was heavy into like music and acting and dancing, but it never occurred to me because I started the whole school thing. Like, I was in school since I was 17. I was going to LIU. I was into their, you know, pre-med program, and I was just focused on that. Like, I wasn't really focused on, you know, the music or the acting, so this kind of just landed on my lap. I actually met one of the cast members at a bartending, you know, casting call for, you know, models, bartenders, or waitresses. We spoke a little bit, and I told her, you know, where my mind was and my passion, and she told me to just send my headshots to Mo and to, you know, the creators. And pretty much, they emailed me back with a script. So, you know, shout out to Princess. Princess was the one that put me on.
Now, being from Waynesburg, just like myself, there's a Waynesburg Day that comes around every year. They've changed up the dates now. But have you ever been a part or participated in Waynesburg Day?
Actually, funny enough, I started off doing the dance thing and the cheerleading thing when I was younger. But as you guys know, Mel, you know, from Block 4.
Of course.
Was the MVP for the Women's League.
Of course.
And I was heavily active into the co-ed teams when it was co-ed at one point.
Yeah, definitely. And it definitely a big thing. Guys, if you're ever in the area around, what is that, September, August, they changed it now to August, if I'm not mistaken. Come through, check it out.
I heard it be lit.
It do. Where do you see yourself in the next year? Short time, but
the way things are going and the phone calls that I'm getting from major people, I hope I'm on the verge of something big, whether it's music, whether it's acting, whether it's a, you know, a major platform, whether this platform takes it to the next level and brings me along.
Definitely.
I expect something big within the next year.
That's what's up. You grinding. We see you moving, so it's definitely close. It's around the corner.
Thank you, guys.
So if you tuned in with us at the Vandal Hour, it's our pleasure. Mel is in the building. That's Facts on Wax. This is the Vandal Hour. Real quick, not to go way off, but I don't know if you guys see recently, Suge Knight. He's going through the drama. We spoke about it last week about the incident, but now he actually went to court and passed out when they announced to him that it was a $25 million bail. So he literally passed out on court. Videos viral. It's all over the internet. Money. Now, what I got to see was the lawyer spoke quickly, Suge's lawyer. He was saying that he, whatever type of case is going on, it's usually a $1 to $2 million bail if that was a normal person. But according to the judge, Suge has had problems before, and he has run on the law. And due to that, that was the reason why the judge posted such a large bail of $25 million. So he passed out, and I don't know what's happening with him right now. They, you know, normally people run with the... a lot of people saying now Suge Knight's trying to run with the, he's old or he's crazy. He has to run with the crazy. You only beat, if I'm not mistaken, you only beat cases like that if you're crazy, not because you're sick or you're old or unhealthy, and that's the role that he's playing.
Word.
He's not even playing the crazy role. He's passing out. He's complaining about heart pain, chest pains, and that's not the way to beat the case. But that's what's going on right now. Suge Knight passed out after they told him he had a $25 million bail. So if you ain't bailed for the street, stay out the streets. For the people that don't know, the Vandal Hour was featured on Fresh Paint NYC. You can check that website out at www.freshpaintnyc.com, which is big for us. We give a big shout out to them and everybody who holds us down and supports the show.
Yes,
also, our executive producer, Mathematics, was interviewed about the Vandal Hour on a cable show called Bless Me Videos last night. Shout out to Jonathan for that one. AvidKid for putting all of that together. I have to say, the Vandal Hour was doing some big things. Live TV, cable network, a lot of things in the works. Just stay tuned. Up with us, and you're going to see what's going on. On another note, music guys, Mayhem Loren, I know you know who that is.
Yeah.
For those who don't, he's big, heavy in the graffiti art and rap world. Got a new song out with Buck Wild called 100 Miles Per Hour featuring Action Bronson, who's also one of our big, we're a big fan of Action here as well.
Right.
Dope song. Go check out the video, YouTube it. Let us know what you feel about it on the Vandal Hour on Instagram. The Vandal Hour wants to thank all the supporters, everybody who supported us from day one, everybody who tunes in live, everybody who shows love on social media. A big shout out for AC2 for doing our Vandal Hour hand style for us. And we want to give a shout out to the 718 Collective for supporting us heavy. We definitely appreciate it here at the Vandal Hour. We're going to take a quick music break with our DJ. DJ Clef is in the building with us.
Yeah.
And when we come back, High Life is in the building, chopping it up with the Vandal Hour live on DTF Radio. So don't go nowhere. Sinatra.
Tell a friend.
Facts on Wax. Mel BK's in the building.
Facts.
The benefits, right? Doing 100 on the highway. Fast cake, I do it my way. Fast cake, I do it my way. Head to toe, labels on deck, do it the fly way. Doing 100 on the highway. Fast cake, I do it my way. Fast cake, I do it my way. Head to toe, labels on deck, do it the fly way. Yo, predatory glory, feasting on endangered species. I'll take a shit right after birth, $1 million feces. Fuck your habitat, it's really where you're ratchet at. My ego is so lethal that I'm peaceful, try to damage that. So queens that you could feel me. So dope that you could deal me. Do a donut, then I hop up out the Benz. Still in the hood like ATMs that give tens. Climb infused paragraphs with expensive pens. Now we chasing M's, my niggas need extensive ends. Refined thug salary, fine rug gallery. Purchase courtesy of the street, real niggas proud of me. Strategize, always think wise, but never cowardly. Powerfully shower me with the finest different designers. Leaning back, we're shining like we driving in recliners. It's your highness, the flyers, so acrobatic when maneuvering. Catch me freak dancing in the club, we got the Rougarin. Rougarin. Doing 100 on the highway. Fast cake, I do it my way. Fast cake, I do it my way. Head to toe, labels on deck, do it the fly way. Doing 100 on the highway. Fast cake, I do it my way. Fast cake, I do it my way. Head to toe, labels on deck, do it the fly way.
The king's portrait laid inside the handcuff frame. Hung over the fireplace, admired by the peasants. Present some evidence for things you mentioned in your sentences. I'm devilish, the foot is like a leather fish. Smoke wax like a Brazilian salon. Stand on the corner after 3 in the morning. All thermal on, your money shorter than a gerbil's arm. Fuck around, throw a gerbil in your mom. Yo, change the channel, put the Ninja Turtles on. Arrange the battle, blaze the saddles. Bust your motherfucking ass in basketball wearing sandals. Gun at the side by the love handles. Bring me your face so I can fuck it hard. Then do a 720 in the mustard sub. The bitch touched my hair, said I must be God. That bitch touched my hair, said I must be God.
Doing 100 on the highway. Fast cake, I do it my way. Fast cake, I do it my way. Head to toe, labels on deck, do it the fly way. Doing 100 on the highway. Fast cake, I do it my way. Fast cake, I do it my way. Head to toe, labels on deck, do it the fly way. Deluxe, fresh, hop out the Lex, flexing your ex. She's left stretched, properly sexed, fucking I'm blessed. Checks coming in, street money moving at the same time. Game shot whenever my feet step on the concrete. Seated outside, drinking wine, chewing on conch meat. While cops heat, corners and streets, we in the bistro. Thinking that it's sweet, don't fuck around, I'll let my heat go. Cuban links, handmade, nigga, I'm grand pay. Fuck a couple ratchets, got lost to my man Ray. 7,000 feathers in an eagle. The one I lost didn't have none, but it was evil. Niggas tried showing fake love, but they be see-through, deceitful. My people, still the same crew from back then. Selling drugs out of hoopty with a black Mac 10.
unique ringtones, obscure trap phones. You whack rap clones, never had backbones.
Getting that tag on and shit, yo, yo. I reminisce days wearing all black, painting my knapsack. Summer squash, yellow calling me, I had to rack that. Freaking forward inside, burping the outline. Late making strip shine, nigga, I take mine. Tags on the J line, E train tunnels, flat blacks, got stacks, fat caps, spotter bundles, it was like that. Take my spot, I'll be right back. Hand styles, they major, stomp blocks in Asia. My rush throws in labor, about to give birth to flavor. Vandal squad cops play blocks in a La Saba, trying to catch niggas, writing their name, looking for fame. Sometimes you get locked, it's just part of the game. Antifreeze in my Griffin, I was making a stain. First car to the back of the train, simple and plain. Wrecking rack spots, shutting them down, leaving them slain. Real talk, son, graph on the brain, it was insane, nah, man. Still smell the paint in the air like I was there. I used to ride the 7 train way back and just stare at the colors on the roof. Pale yellow was the shit. Everybody wildin' out, anybody was a fit. Pile of marker in my pocket, everything was getting hit. When you come through correct, your whole staff get big. Triple outline, taking my time to look crisp. Can't control, crushing calm, straight stomp, we don't miss. Four finger chips, street cry lines like full clips. Kill something, spray it past the weapon, keep stepping. Niggas know my style, still reppin', no question. I drop a lot of jewels when I rhyme, so pay attention. In New York, we make walls talk free expression. Beyond comprehension of the regular is deeper. Pain in my pocket, fat cap in my sneaker. Late night on a mission for self, I got the fever. Rushing as I see a transit cop coming. Now I start running, hop the suit, drop the paint, hop the roof, slip, fell. Got myself my left hand leaking. I'm not trying to go to Central Bookings for the weekend. I'm moving like a marathon winner, never a quitter. Big chasing me for bullshit, I'm wondering why they bitter. So I go left, go right, go left. Hit the ass, run around the corner and I hop into a cab. Now I'm moving, got away. Close call, still bleeding, shirt rip, scuff kicks, out of shape. Heavy breathing, not discouraged on my mission. Never that, I'm still proceeding, doing spots like an even Monday to the weekend. Peace to all the writers, catching tags every evening. Spots seeming hot, gleaming, permy walls on forever shit. Drop rhymes like 7 million Arab rebel terrorists. One love coming from a spray paint specialist, you heard?
What's going on? What's going on? You tuned in live to the Vandal Hour on DTF Radio.
Illy Squad, MBK.
You already know, man.
OGM boys, ISA, all day.
Yo, Facts.
What up?
Won't you let them know who we got on the show tonight?
Yo, have y'all just tuned in? Word. We got them High Life boys in the building. They destroying New York right now. And if you're not seeing this, you must be living under a fucking rock. I state facts. Well, us at the Vandal Hour, we like to thank y'all for coming through. High Life, what's popping? You already know.
We come a long way, man. Straight up. Shout out. HLOGM, ISA, MBK, Illy, we in the building. Fuck you. In the building, you heard?
For the people that don't know, can you let us know a little history about High Life and the grass history behind that?
Well, this, you know, this some hood shit right here. Like, we come from the 90s, man. And this some shit that, you know, niggas is running in the projects
in
the and
streets.
Shit. Yeah, in the street,
some
you know?
Youngins.
And let me tell you something, man. And niggas is bombing, man. Niggas is just trying to get away from the hood, man.
Yeah,
that's what it was, man. You know, niggas love the graph and all that shit, man. But it's more than graph, nigga.
Family.
Yeah, straight up, man. So, you know, we just, you know, trying to get out the hood, man. We was like, fuck it, man. Let's just go out there and tear shit out, man. You know what I'm saying?
Where it should be.
Yeah, all no doubt.
And real quick, for everybody that's tuning in, y'all can just introduce yourselves from...
Yo, this is the motherfucking infamous Jet, man. If y'all niggas don't know, man. Straight up, man.
Yo.
Highlight. Word.
This is the homie Joe, 21 to Dawn, a.k.a. Young Lady G. Let's go.
Yeah. Living that fucking bloodline, too.
Fuck that.
What's up,
people?
This is me, the artist.
Yeah.
Nah, yeah.
What up, New York?
Yeah.
What up,
Vinny?
What's poppin'?
Word.
Henny
life, nigga.
Hey, yo, what's going on? It's your man, Paul, P-O-R.
Let's go.
Yo. Wait. Not to mention my niggas back here, man.
Yeah, we got a lot of niggas back here.
Yeah, a lot of motherfuckers here, man. Let me tell you, man. I thank everybody for coming through, you know what I'm saying? Straight up, man. Word up, man.
Definitely heavy in the building.
I need time to shout niggas out.
Facts. Word.
We will definitely get into that.
Yo, all my niggas is here, though? Or they had to just... I hear y'all niggas. Okay.
If you want, let them know a couple of people that's here with you.
Word, who in the building?
Yo, I got my nigga Nell, Illy Squad all day. My nigga Cole, HL, Illy Squad. I got the vet, BM Ski, DFF all day.
You got
my nigga Ray, HL. My nigga Mike, KDS, HL all day. My nigga Nerd,
Killer Cole,
HL.
I say, OGM, nigga.
Bye, OB. Fuck crew all day.
Yeah,
let's
it's a lot of niggas, man. It's a lot of niggas, man.
And we got the ghost in the building.
Word.
The niggas that never seen him, you ain't gonna see him.
He in the motherfucking building.
So, word.
Yeah, so High Life is definitely in the building with us at the Vandalawa. Heavy.
Yo. Can someone tell us how y'all came up with the whole High Life movement?
Yo. High Life came. It was first HLB.
Yeah, I remember
Highlight.
That.
You already know. It was Highlight Bombers.
Word.
We came up, you know, in the hood, trapping, rapping, doing what we do.
Take off the beat, no bullshit.
Holding liquor bottles.
You already know.
You dig?
And then,
word.
Early 2000s, middle 2000s, nigga just came up with the HL. Like, fuck it.
Word.
We
Highlight, nigga. Straight up, man. We out there, man. And it's becoming more than grab, man. Like, you know, we got this whole clothing line trying to, you know, it's levels to this shit, man. So, you know, so we working on that shit, man. Definitely, man. We trying to get this clothing line going, man. You know what I'm saying? So, yes. You know, we come a fucking long way, nigga. I tell you, man.
Brandsville in
fuck that.
Bitch.
East New York.
East New York in
East New York.
Brandsville.
Word, man.
Bammers.
Go. Straight up.
Now, besides High Life, do you guys have any other meetings for HL?
Yeah, I got a lot.
Man, Let me go on my phone real quick. No. What the fuck, man?
Check it, yo. Because I'm the nigga that do this.
Word. Say that shit, nigga.
Yo, first of all, High Life.
Word. Number one.
AKA Headliners. AKA Hit List. AKA Hate Laws. Hate the fucking law.
Word.
AKA Higher Level.
Breath.
AKA Homicide Life.
Breath.
AKA Haters Looking. I see y'all niggas looking.
Breath. Hell yeah.
AKA Henny Life All Day. AKA We Live the Hammer Life. Trust me.
Yes, hell yeah.
We Live the Hammer Life.
That shit. Did we stay with that shit?
But that's
shit.
On the low, though.
Yeah.
Hold on. And just for the record, HL, we definitely get hood love.
That hood life.
Yo, that's my nigga Paul. He just spoke. The nigga on the low, always on the low.
Yep. You guys, listen, y'all been going hard for a minute. Everybody knows that.
Yo, we come
everybody's
a long way,
seeing
bro.
It.
We come a fucking long way, bro. Let me tell you, man, back then,
the
man,
90s.
Niggas is seeing it, but niggas is not seeing it,
since
man.
How do you feel about the attention that y'all getting now?
It's great. I love it. And I thank everybody, man. I thank every fucking body, man.
It's a lot of love.
We come a long way. My nigga SR, MBK, man, he opened doors for niggas, you know? Man, my nigga ZA, you straight up, you know what I'm saying? Man, my nigga Cone, OGM, man. Niggas got together, man, and rocked out, man.
What?
Real recognize real, you did?
Definitely. What makes High Life different from any other movement out there?
We a family, bro.
Yeah, we move as one.
We
move as one.
Yo, we all talk as one, my nigga.
We move as
straight
one.
Straight up. You know what I'm saying? We come to agreement, straight up. And a nigga don't like it, like, you know, we gotta come to agreement, bro. Straight up.
Word.
I like, baby. ISA, OGM, MBK, Illy, Fuck Crew.
Shout out to my niggas in the back once again.
Word. Definitely. They heavy in the building. Heavy in the building.
Said shout out to Bo. So shout out to the homie Bo.
Oh, man. My brother, man. Shout out to my brother, man. Yo. Bo. Mr. Highlight, man. Holla at that nigga.
Shout out HLS.
That's the motherfucking CEO right there, man. He made it happen, man. Straight up. Yes, yes. He's
on
making
the west
it happen.
Side. We got the HL on the west yes. side.
HL family in the hood. That niggas that don't even write, man. Niggas is tuning in right now.
New York always been known for like powerful graph movements, like YKK in the 90s and 2000, U5 in the 80s. What other movement besides High Life y'all feeling had a strong impact on graph?
Yo, man, I give respect to all crews, man. Let me tell you, man. I grew up seeing YKK and all that, man. So much respect to everybody, man. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Ain't no hate over here, man.
I seen
a lot of
niggas coming up.
Word. We seen a lot of niggas coming up, man.
Yo,
you know
we need
saying?
The 90s writers back, bro.
Word,
bring
man.
That shit back out.
Word.
Man.
You know what I'm saying?
We need all 90s writers, all early ladies.
You know, let me tell you who inspired. I seen JP, man. JP, man.
Kill shit.
Louis 167, man.
I love when I
you
see old
saying?
School
HR,
writers.
Man. Hell yeah, man. You know what I'm saying? So, you know.
We need that 90s.
Right yeah,
back,
yeah.
Man.
Let me
that
tell you, the grab game right now, man, is crazy, man. It's crazy. It's not like the back in the days, man. Everybody want to fuck it right now. Everything is destroyed. We destroy shit, you know what I'm saying? So we out there, you know, shout out to Papo, DTF, Era, you know, Ever doing they damn thing, man. Street killers, man.
Street killers.
Straight
Street
up, killer. Man. We out there, man.
That's
for
you.
For the
you
people that don't know, what's the connection between OGM and MBK when it comes to HL? How did that come about?
Well, I met SR through the gram and shit, you know what I'm saying? I was flooding the motherfucking feed, you know what I'm saying? I was like, fuck it, I don't give a fuck. Everybody was like, damn, why you putting so much Pixar? I don't give a fuck. Y'all niggas gonna see my shit in the gram and in the street, I promise you. You know what I'm saying? Still working, you know what I'm saying? So that's how it became about, you know, I connected with SR. You know, we linked up and shit. We do the same shit. Became family. MBK. Shout out to Fez, Nico.
Word.
You know what I'm saying? So,
real recognized, real.
Word. So, you know, he opened a lot of doors and shit. You know, that's when I had a fucking wall in Brownsville and shit. So I hit him up. I was like, yo, I got this fucking wall over here, Mother Gaston. You know, hot spot, straight up. I got this, you know. So, you know, he hit up ZA Cone and them. You know what I'm saying? And niggas came through. Niggas came through. Hell yeah.
That's how it happened.
Niggas came through, man. But let me tell you something, man. ZA and Coleman, they was like, yo, this wall right here, this shit is too small for me, bro. Let's get the fuck out of here and let's go hit the N and the R and shit. So we went down there, man. We fucking rocked out, man. It turned out great. You know what I'm saying? So
that's what's up.
It's always a good thing. Yo, individually, who was some of your inspirations?
Oh man, a lot, man.
Let me tell you, man. This is Joe 21 right here. I remember growing up in the Bronx. My family's from the Bronx. I remember like Besta, Jew, Louis 167, Chaz,
Word,
Rhino,
Rule,
Cable, yo, all these niggas.
Tabe, Ricks, Tabe,
these the niggas I need
Rhino.
To come back out. These the niggas
Word.
I need to come back
I
out.
I love these
we
niggas.
We need
man.
Y'all niggas to come,
come
back out and kill shit, man.
Word. Not to mention JP, man.
Word.
I tell you, man.
All them Bronx niggas. Then we had the Brooklyn Word. Niggas. Like
then we had the Brooklyn niggas, of
like
course.
Like Brand.
Straight
my nigga
up.
Brand. A lot of niggas from Brooklyn, though.
A lot of niggas in Brooklyn, man. You know what I'm saying?
A lot of niggas, man.
Word. Hell yeah. Yeah.
Other than that, as a whole, how do y'all feel about like what's going on in graph right now?
I love it, man. Every you know, little by little, the older, you know, the OGs is coming back.
That's what
you
we
know
mean.
What I'm saying?
Young niggas.
Yeah, look at the movement, man.
So
for niggas to say that, you know, Instagram is like a fucked up thing for graph, I don't believe that shit, man. That shit kind of like united a lot of niggas and then inspired a lot of niggas.
And
gave the niggas, you know what I'm saying, energy and shit. Like, you know what? Fuck that. Let's go hit that shit. And you know what? Sometimes niggas be scared, man. Niggas will catch you in the fucking Instagram quick, man. So it's better, man. You know, back in the days, it's hard to fucking catch you, nigga. Like, how we gonna catch you, bro? So in the Instagram, come on, man up, nigga. I see you.
Can't hide. You can't hide on the grab.
Dead ass, man.
All right, that's all POR. You know, everybody got their own opinion, good stuff. love is love. But Instagram, I think, be cheating and shit. You know, a lot of niggas don't really be getting up. They might go in their little one spot, kill shit, put it on the gram, thinking they doing something, but.
Yeah. But, you know, let them live that life. We live our life, right?
Yeah, of course.
What I'm saying? And you see it in Instagram, and you see it in the street.
Of course, that's what I see each other.
You know, which I had to fucking pull brakes and shit.
You know who's working and who's not.
Yes. Yes.
When it comes to graph
politics, how y'all feel about that?
Yeah.
I don't give a shit about that shit.
Just don't go over.
I don't give a shit about that
shit. Don't go
man.
Over me and my niggas.
Word, man.
No, none of our niggas. Whoever we roll with, that's
word,
it.
Man.
Don't go with nobody.
You know what I'm saying? I don't give
a shit. We cool.
Word, man.
And how my niggas.
Hey, let me tell you something.
Niggas, hold up. How my niggas said it?
No.
Facts.
Yo, let me tell you something, man. We come in this game blind, man. We meet one nigga, man, and that nigga got beef for every fucking body. We're like, damn, nigga. You know what I'm saying? So that's you know, y'all niggas beef, man. That's y'all, man. But let me tell you something, man. We chilling together, man, and you got beef with that nigga, man. We rocking out with you. I promise you that, man. Straight up, man. All that grass shit in the war, man. Fuck that shit. I'm just trying to get up, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm going forward, man. You want to rag me? Go ahead, man. Mm. I ain't going back and risking my fucking life trying to take you out, nigga. I just hit that spot. Fuck you. Keep going.
Catch up.
You heard it on the Vandal Hour. Yo, real quick, we're going to take a quick music break with DJ Clef. We're going to come back. The HL boys are in the building.
Yeah.
It's a High Life takeover on the Vandal Hour. Stay tuned.
You already know, man.
Clap.
Jocking the freaks, clocking the dough. Went to the park to get the scoop. Knuckleheads out there, cold shooting some hoops. A car pulls up, who can it be? A fresh El Camino rolling Kilo G. He rolled down his window and he started to say, it's all about making that GTA. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking the trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit.
Get the fuck out. Motherfucker, say what?
Donald B in the place to give me the pace. You say my man JD is on free base. The boy JD was a friend of mine. Till I caught him in my car trying to steal an Alpine. Chase him up the street to call a truce. The silly cluck head pulls out a deuce. Little did he know I had a loaded 12 gauge. One sucker dead, LA Times front page. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking to trash, we'll pull your guard. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit.
To the master or the empty rap gardens. No joke on the lyric, sorry to be modest. I knew I was the man with the master plan to make it wiggle and jiggle like gelatin. Just think while I sing and to the bring structure.
Don't sleep on the E.
You see something might rupture. It don't take time for me to blow your mind. It take a second to wreck it because you dumb and blind. So just lounge. But you an MC clowns on the circus. EPMD is in town.
Total chaos. No mass confusion. Rhyme so hypnotizing, known to cause an illusion. Like a magician, he draws a rabbit out of hat, son. I'm drawing more like a 44 Magnum. MC Freestyle book and listen and try to imagine. It's traveling the speed of light, but everything's motion is frightening. Plus the thought you alone, you now enter dimension called the Twilight Zone. You're terrified. Plus you can't bear the thought, you and I one-on-one. In the land of the lost, you start to shiver. Then you scream, my friend, you wake up monthly. Because you're dreaming again. But next time I'm on the scene, do not try to distance. Keep your mouth so suck a duck. Because I'm strictly business.
I'm strictly business.
Don't get too cold because your mic is shot.
Hot is the rap season, where the East starts teasing. Girls around the world, no need to be skeezing. When I roll, I stroll cool, always pack a two just in case. Just in case. My brother acts a fool, I got the energy to put the girls in the frenzy, put in shock when I rock. Giving up, I'm not stingy, make sure I don't bore when I'm on the dance floor.
Get busy, boy,
like you never saw before. One flow, good to go. After the show, I'll pull your whole boy.
You sniff blow.
Hell no, have my whole life ahead of me. No time to be sniffing. My parents find out, then they start riffing. So I stay A-OK, cause I'm the E, the R-I-C-K.
If she's looking me in my face, then the eyes get weak. Pulse rate descends, heart rate increases. It's like, beam me up, Scotty. I control your body, I'm as deadly as AIDS when it's time to rock a party. In all due respect, when I say mic check, let a sucker slide once, then I break his neck. So when I say jump, you would fall high, because I'm taking no prisoners, so don't play hero and die. You're just a soldier, and I'm a Green Beret. I do not think twice about the entities I slay. So if you want a battle, I highly recommend this. Bring your dog, mom and dad, because I'm strictly business.
Your mic is shot.
Tricky business.
Too cool because your mic is shot.
Yo, yo, you're still picking on that foley. So we're bringing the sand, man, sucker.
If you just tuning in, welcome back to the Vandal Hour.
Back.
State Facts. We in the building with High Life.
Yes,
word.
Yes.
Yo, it's a lot of people asking, yo. They want to know what it is. Like, what's a night like with High Life?
What's a night like up?
Like, what's a night like? Like, chilling with High Life?
Oh, man. It's whatever, man.
We a great night.
A lot of buzz. And this is a whatever night. Whatever leads to whatever, then that's what's going to pop.
We fucking smoke, bro.
That's what
I'm telling you, man. We ball out, man. Party, we make money.
We trap.
We break bread.
We do it all, man.
Yeah, we do it all, man. Word.
It's the High Life.
A lot of writers pay attention, like in the movies, videos, music videos. Everybody seems to catch their little piece, like sometimes a tag. It might be 2-3 seconds, some are longer. A lot of people catch them. Do you guys have any of those moments where you catch your stuff?
I got a couple. It's Joe 21. I got a couple. It's from the 90s. My shit came out at Vampire in Brooklyn.
Okay.
My shit came out in Special Ed video. I don't remember the name of it. It came out in a Supercat video.
Okay.
So, yeah, three of them popped up in the 90s.
Murder scene.
What?
Yo, my shit come out in murder scenes, nigga.
Watch the news.
Word.
And then recently, and you want to talk recent.
Not even playing, nigga.
Well, you want to talk recent, then yeah, a couple of them came out in the news.
Yeah, but that shit don't even mean nothing to me. I swear to God, bro.
CNN.
Word.
I'm always catching y'all on News 12 every time a body drop.
I don't know, just
Brooklyn.
Word.
Right timing.
You're gonna be like, what the fuck?
We're looking for the shooter.
Oh
shit. In your opinion, what makes Graff in Brooklyn different from other boroughs?
Man, Brooklyn is just Brooklyn.
Everybody wanna come.
Brooklyn is monumental. Like, everybody love Brooklyn. They could say they don't, but if you ain't, man, everybody won't be from Brooklyn.
Let me tell you, man. Look, everybody want to come to Brooklyn.
We got the Barclays Center. Come on. What other borough got that besides Madison Square Garden? And that shit washed up.
Yeah.
Brownsville, East New York, Bed-Stuy. We in a building all day.
Yeah. Not to say, you know, I mean, much respect to all boroughs,
yeah, yeah,
man.
Of course.
But,
yeah, yeah,
you know
no disrespect to no
let
borough.
Me tell you, Brooklyn became like the little Bronx, my nigga. Like from back in the days type shit. You know, the Bronx had it on Smash.
Yeah,
like,
yeah,
everything is Brooklyn now, man. Kind of Brooklyn, man.
Word.
You know what
but
I'm saying?
But don't get caught out there, though.
Word. Hell yeah. Them niggas is out there, man.
You will get caught in the wrong hood.
Word.
I can't say
with niggas and police, man. Not
I can't
even,
say
yeah, word.
Facts.
Word. We walk through man niggas hood, man. Just like whatever, man.
This question is for everybody up sitting up here. If you could change something about the culture of graffiti, what would it be?
I wanna go. This is get the fucking Vandal Squad off the shit, man. What the fuck y'all niggas stressing for? Let a nigga ball and do his shit. Niggas ain't killing niggas. Niggas ain't out there robbing niggas. We just want to put our name up, put the art up, and that's it, man. Get the fuck off niggas' backs. That's it, man. That's what I want to change.
Anybody else?
Ah, man. Whatever.
Next.
Without going into details, has HL been into any drama?
Nah.
You know, nah.
We don't drawing with nobody.
Yeah, man. We
cool with everybody. As long as niggas don't disrespect.
Word.
That's it. We good.
Basically, we on the waiting line. I swear to God. We on the waiting line, nigga. Like, we don't got no beef with niggas, bullshit. You know what I'm saying? We ain't with that bullshit. We just trying to get up like everybody else, man.
If you cool straight with up, us, man. If you cool with us, we cool with you.
Word.
We feed off your vibe.
You know word, that's it, man.
Cool. We fuck with
it's
you,
more man. Than fucking grab, man. Word, I tell you, word. Man. All my
family, man.
Word,
it's
man.
A family, man.
My niggas are chill with and all that, man. It's more than grab, man. You know, ain't all about that grab shit, man.
Outside of OGM and MBK, who's some of the writers that you guys collaborated with?
You know what, man? We try not to collab.
I fuck with some niggas. I fuck with OTC, CB. You know what I'm saying? 2DX, my niggas, Illy Squad, of course, all day.
Yeah, but they in the building. They stay in the building.
I see this guy a lot.
That's family right there.
Illy's like HL, man. I tell you, man.
Rest in peace, AE21.
Yeah, word, man.
You already know, man.
Free my nigga, Full Banger, man.
Free my brother, man.
Word, man. Need to come home, man. We out here, man. Word.
This question is for everybody. What is graph to you?
Go ahead, Jeff.
Grav to me is my life, man. I've been loving this shit since I was little, man. I tell you, I can't fucking stop, man. I had kids and everything, man. Had a family and everything, and still fucking came back, man. What? It's a problem, man. I tell you, man.
Graph rehab.
Word, man. Let me tell you, man. Straight up, man. I just came out, man. Like, fuck it. You know what I'm saying? Word, man. So, you know, I'm always going to be that graph nigga, man. Doing my thing, you know? Even though even if I pull brakes and all that, still going to come back. Fuck it.
Well, to me, art is just something crazy. Like, to me, graph is just like the street expression of what's going on. Like, growing up in the hood, you don't got the opportunity that other people got growing up in other communities. You know what I'm saying? All we got is a marker, we got a pen, we got hallways.
Facts.
Like, we don't got opportunities to go to fucking institutes and do this and do that, take it to the next level.
Deep.
So it's like, we gonna go out there with paint. We gonna go out there where we could rack. We gonna go out there with whatever we could get our hands on. We gonna express ourselves that way.
Yeah. Get out the hood, man.
To me, you know what I'm saying?
Get out the hood.
I'm doing whatever I got with what I got, and that's hood shit, period.
Word.
You know what I mean?
Word. East New York. Brownsville, man.
A lot of people, some people agree, some people disagree. In your opinion, the street art movement, do you consider that graph?
What you mean, like the pieces?
That shit ain't graffiti.
Rewind that shit.
Yeah, you got to come clearer, man.
Do you consider street art movement graph?
What is street art to you, though?
What you mean? Yeah.
What you mean street art?
Yeah.
All right, let me see.
Piecing?
Not piecing.
Talking about that WePay shit that's going on?
Yeah.
WePay?
Outside of people who use out pretty much outside of the...
Oh, the cans and shit?
You know what?
If you get up, you get up. Get up however you can. I ain't got a problem with it. Like I said, don't go over none of my niggas.
Word,
and we are good.
Do your shit, man. It's different ways to get up, bro. I see mad different ways, man.
It's a new era. Yeah. It's a lot of weirdos out there doing a lot of weird shit.
Yeah, word, man.
Hey,
fuck.
If you get up, then that's you get up.
Yeah, word, man. Mad respect to all that shit, man. You know what I'm saying? Niggas just trying to get up. At the end of the day, that's what it is.
Word.
As it should be. Yo, High Life is in the building. If you're just tuning in to the Vandalawa,
what up?
They heavy in the building.
Illy Squad, OGM, MBK. Let's go.
We're going to get right back into the interview. We're going to take a quick music break, and we're going to get right back at it with HL in the building. It's the Vandalawa on DTFRadio.com.
Coming less, sky's the limit. You got to believe up in quick. I never let a statue tell me how nice I am. Coming with more hits than the Braves and the Yankees. Living mad threat like a oversized Bambi. The wackest crews try to diss, it makes me laugh. When my track record's longer than a DC-20 aircraft. So next time that you think you want something here, make something different, take that garbage to St. Elsewhere.
Right.
We on a world tour. You're my man. Don't want to meet you every place. You're my man. Chinatown, Spokane, London, Tokyo.
Right.
We on a world tour. You're my man. Don't want to meet you every place. You're my man. Houston, Delaware, DC, Dallas.
Right.
We on a world tour. You're my man. Don't want to meet you every place. You're my man.
Let it roll, get bold. I just can't hold back a fold, cause I'm a man with soul and controlling effects. So what the heck? Rock the discotheques and this groove is what next. Attack, react, exact, a Mac, I move you in. A strong song as long as you groove to this. I keep the crowd loud when you hype. Do damage on stage and injure the mic. As I shoot the gift and see, stand stiff. While my rhyme stick to you like Skippy and Jeff. Feel my blood fist on my death kiss. The rap solo is, you don't want none of this. Supreme in this era, I reign with terror. When I grab the mic, believe you're gonna hear her. Fascinating rhyme as I enchant. Anthem. So let's all sing the Big Daddy anthem. Go with the flow, my rhymes grow like an afro. I entertain a gain and cane, I never have no problem. I can sneeze, sniffle, or cough. Even if I stutter, I'ma still come off. Cause rappers can't understand the mics I rip. They sure enough ain't equipped, that's why they got flipped. But my apparatus is up to status. Don't ask who's the baddest. Of course, that is the make or break or take on. My rhymes take the head, put it to bed. So watch what's said. Say the bass for the mic, or rearrange the tone. I take a loss and be forced in the danger zone. Cause I can kill and kill at will. Teaching a skill that's real, you know, real. So just stand still and chill as I feel. Science I drill until my rhymes fill your head up. Don't even get up, the teacher is teaching. So just shut up.
I can't hold it back.
Set it off.
I can't hold it back.
DJ.
Set it off.
It's DJ Clap live on the Vandal Hour on BTFradio.com.
Set it off.
I'm still calm and humble. You need another helping hand to swing on. I stand alone, but still you gotta bring on your Batman and Robin, Cagney and Lacey. Starsky and Hutch, but they still can't face me. And if I may make this one thing here clear, that's for you not to come near, period. For I ain't bugging or delirious. My swift tongue's like a sword, that's how severe it is. And I can slice and dice. dice, Bishop Price MC, then thought he was nice, intermittent rice. Single-handed, I ain't with that band stuff, cause see I scratch a record like flakes of dandruff. And the mic I ravage, not like a savage, but in my own way of doing damage, as I design a genuine line. Now who flat top rules in 89?
Warm it up, gang, warm it up, gang, warm it up.
Of the man with soul that you probably know, deadly as Scarface, but bright as a Cosby Show. Don't attack rappers, but make everyone hush. They step to me, but can't stop the bum rush. I make material rich and imperial. The unique technique I speak is all original. You like the sag and drag and gag, same old, but Papa's got a brand new bag. So put the mic down, boy, you can't work it. Due to whack lyrics, it's about to short circuit. So toss the source, of course, to the force. No remorse, you're lost with force. I cause a holocaust. First, I court you, then put you to torture. You move wrong, my son, so I torture, just like a guardian. And put your body in the move, the groove with the smooth way that I'm partying. Competition may find it spectacular. Scheme and fiend to take a bite like Dracula. And waste the taste, cause ain't no sugar here. So come near if you dare, you booger bear. You start hallucinating like magic. The rap gets tragic and Kane won't have it. Cause you tried to juice me when you're bluffing. Slowed the pace, so I had to start crushing. So pick a BC date, cause you're history. Here comes Kane, Scoop, Scrap J, and Mr. C. And this is one thing to us, we ain't noodle. The crew will cast a spell on the crowd just like voodoo. I'm the man you can't hold back. And all competition appear to be weak. I meant to say whack. A vision of blur. Just to think that I'm competing, I say, ha! Warm it up!
Just talk about it. It's been a long time. I shouldn't have left you without a strong rhyme to step to. Think of how many weeks shows you slept through. Time's up, I'm sorry I kept you. Thinking of this, you keep repeating your miss. The rhyme from the microphone solo with. So you sit by the radio and on the dial soon. As you hear it, pump up the volume. Dance with the speaker till you hear it blow. Then plug in a headphone, cause here it go. It's a four-letter word when it's heard to control your body to dance. So, dot text the tempo like a red alert. Reach it, your reflex and let it work. When this is playing, you can't get stuck with the step. So can say, and I'ma still come up with a gift to be swift. Follow the leader, the rhyme will go deaf with the record that was mixed a long time ago. It could be done, but only I could do it. For those that could dance, and clap your hands to it.
I never let the mic magnetize me no more, but it's biting me, inviting me to rhyme. I can't hold it back, I'm looking for the line. Taking off my coat, clearing my throat. The rhyme will be kicking in till I hit my last note. My mind remains to find all kind of ideas. Self-esteem makes it seem like a thought took years to build. But still say a rhyme after the next one. Prepared, never scared, I'll just bless one. And you know that I'm the soloist, so Eric B, make him clap to this. Make him clap to this. Make a clap to this. Make a clap, make a clap to this. Make a clap to this. Make a clap to this.
This is a journey into sound. This is a journey into sound. A journey which along the way will bring to you new color, new dimension, new value.
When all is ready, I throw this switch.
Pump up the volume, pump up the volume.
Pump that bass.
Would you mind saying that again?
Give me
this broadcast bring you a special news bulletin from our on-the-spot passport.
Oh my gosh, the music just turns me on.
Of a master plan. Death with the record. Death with the record. Thinking of a master plan. Death with the record. Death with the record. Thinking of a master plan. Cause ain't nothing but sweat inside my hands. So I dig into my pocket, all my money spent. So I get deeper, but still coming up with lint. So I start my mission, leave my residence. Thinking how could I get some dead presidents. I need money, I used to be a stick up kid. So I think of all the devious things I did. I used to roll up, roll up, roll up. I used to roll up, roll up. I used to roll up, this is a hole up. Ain't nothing funny, stop smiling. You still don't nothing move but the money. But now I learn to earn cause I'm righteous. I feel great, so maybe I might just search for a 9 to 5. If I strive, then maybe I'll stay alive. So I walk up the street, whistling this. Feeling out of place, cause man do I miss. A pen and a paper, a stereo, a taper. Me and Eric being a nice big plate of fist, which is my favorite dish. But without no money, it's still a wish. Cause I don't like to dream about getting paid. So I dig into the books of the rhymes that I made. So now it's a test to see if I got pulled. Hit the studio, cause I'm paid in full.
Hey girl, hey girl.
Pace up.
BLB's
rockin' it, rockin' it. Yes, he is rockin' it.
Tito
rockin' it. Yes, he is rockin' it.
Mike C
rockin' it. Yes, he is rockin' it.
Hey, sir,
rockin' it. Yes, he is rockin' it. We're all rockin' it. You should be rockin' it, rockin' it.
Hey, child.
What's going on, man? You're tuned in to the Vandal Hour live on DTFRadio.com, man.
Yeah. Tune in.
What up? What up?
Our life. Tell a friend.
Yeah.
We in the building. Hey, yo, this question right here, this is for everyone. How did y'all come up with your tags?
Well, my tag, this is Joe 21. My tag, it came from my man Jet Brother. He write Bo. So, Joe is like part of my government. So I just took it like that and ran with that. And then the 21 came from my homie AE21, rest in peace. I just picked up the 21 and ran with that, made it Joe 21. And I've been killing shit ever since.
Yeah.
That's it. Well, Ellie.
Well, my tag, Jap, is crazy, man. I take it way back, man. I was
Jap had like a million tags.
Yo, I had so many tags, man. Let me tell you.
Mad tags.
Word, man.
But let him know.
Shout out to my nigga J-Lo, YNN. He's the nigga that
J-Lo.
Gave me my name, Jap, basically. Right. You know what I'm saying? We used to go to school and all that. So, you know, we talked all about it and all that. And niggas like, yo, why you don't fucking write Jap? I'm like, word, all right. Whatever. You know, I just ran with
it's
that shit.
It's been history,
you know?
Sex.
Yeah.
Never look back.
Word, word.
Yo.
Well, me, myself, Neek, you know what I'm saying, is N-E-A-K. It actually came from an acronym, because I used to write a lot of different stuff back in the day. Whoa. So my boy came up. I used to run around with niggas in the style, N-O-E, my man Mish, and we had a crew called WIN, Wild Ass Niggas. And them niggas was like, yo, you a cool fly nigga, man. Like, your name should be Neek. Like, you Neek. You know what I'm saying? You fuck with all the freaks. And then they broke it down. It was like, yo, like N-E-A-K, man, never acting corny. Like, you never act like a lame around niggas. Whoa, you know what I'm saying?
Facts.
So
whoa.
Niggas flipped the C, turn it into a K. You know the graffiti shit. You know what I'm saying? The street shit. So it just was like, niggas never acting corny.
Whoa. All right. That's whoa. What they do. Yo, somebody text me, right? And they've been asking questions about this ghost I'm holding in my hand.
He's a ghost.
Word. That's,
he's the nigga that put it work for us, man. That's why we can't even say who the fuck is that.
Yo,
man.
I see a lot of these in the street and they always pink, dude. He do like special colors like here and there, like guest appearances, something rare.
Probably back in the days. But
back
now,
in the days.
Now he the pink ghost.
No
homo or nothing like that.
word.
You know what I'm saying? It just stands out.
I'm saying
it's a standout color.
Yo,
stand out
definitely. It's yo. Popping like her jacket.
Yo,
that's
basically,
yo.
Basically.
She might have to put one on jacket. Looking good.
See, and the ladies like it. Look at that. So why not?
And not to mention my nigga Paul. You know, he's, you know, family, man. He's one of the niggas we grew up with, straight up. So
definitely, man.
Word. Where the nigga at?
Probably smoking, you know how life, man.
Word.
Niggas in here being sober for too long, man. We can't do that, man. We're gonna roll up right now.
Can we go?
Yo,
can
we just,
word.
But let me tell you something, man. This is Joe 21, right? High life don't stand just for getting high and all that shit. High life is like a rush. When you throwing up your tag, that's like a high that you get. You
definitely.
Know what I'm saying? So when you running around doing what you do, the dirt you do, that's the high that we get. So that's the life that we live. So it's a high life.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So it ain't just all about smoking weed all the time, but it is though.
It is though.
But it is though.
Well, let me let you know what the next level is. When he talk about high life, it's just more than niggas getting high. It's like it's a high level. You know what I'm saying? Like right now, it's a lot of crews back in the days. Niggas put in a lot of work, but they ain't reap no benefits off of what they was doing. High life is just like a whole nother movement. Like, we
yo,
gonna reap.
We trying
to get
money.
We base, ain't trying, we getting money. You know what I'm saying? And on top of getting money, it's just like, we gonna basically leave money off this graph shit for our kids. We gonna leave money here. We gonna leave something that ain't nobody else do. Cause it's like, how you the OG in the game, and you broke? You know what I'm saying? How everybody telling me, you the nigga, you this, you that.
Yes.
But you ain't got no money for your kids.
It's time to get
you ain't got money for rent.
It's
you know what I'm saying?
15, time
that's
to
what
get
high
money.
Life is about, high level. You know what I'm saying? So when we talk about we getting money on a lot of different levels.
Different
you know
angles,
what I'm saying?
Man. Different
we
angles.
Street, we on the street, but right now,
different
it's
angles,
like corporate
man.
Takeover, man. Like, you're going to see a lot of stuff in the stores, man. Me and Jeff, Joe, Word. Paul, we all talking, man.
Yeah.
It's a whole
looking
different
stores,
ball
man.
Game, son.
Looking stores
definitely
soon, man.
definitely look out for High Life.
Got
man.
A couple of connections, man.
And we got a couple of shows coming up. We linked up with on the 1718 Collective. You know what I'm saying?
Shout out to 1718 Collective.
And we representing Brooklyn on another level. You know
Brownsville,
what I'm saying?
Brownsville, it's just like Brownsville.
A lot of collectives out there ain't showing love to people that grew up in the hoods. You know what I'm saying?
That's facts.
So I'm Best Stop. We got Brownsville here. We got East New York here. You know what I'm saying?
East New York, my nigga.
All of Brooklyn. You know what I'm saying? So at the end of the day, it's like everybody from Brooklyn's gonna eat. If you're an OG, you ain't gonna be broke fucking with us.
Word.
If niggas respect your name, you being in these shows, you doing this, you doing that, we putting money in everybody's pocket that's fucking with us. You know what I'm saying? Word. If you're not messing with us, you're gonna stay broke, bro. You know what I'm saying? Straight paper. So we got a show coming up that we're going to be part of with the 1718 Collective, High Life.
Look out for
and
the
show. And that's
going to
come out
man.
The end of May. Word. And we're going to probably have some for August. You know what I'm saying?
Most definitely.
The last show we did, shout out to Plasma Slug. He let High Life
rock
out.
Shout out to Plasma Slug. You know what I'm saying? He let us
he
rock out.
He definitely show love.
Word, man. Shout out to him, man. That was love.
Word. High Life is doing a lot of things.
Shout out to the fucking police down the fucking
word,
block.
Police down the block. They showed up to the HL word. Show. So,
on our ass.
I told y'all it was going to be lit.
Wherever Brownsville go, they behind us, man.
Always. Yo, so since we know you mostly your focus on bombing, how y'all feel about peacing?
I love it, man. Shout out to my nigga ZA and Cone. My nigga Cone is the crazy motherfucking 3D king. He the 3D crazy. King of black word. Books. So
let me tell you.
Yo, my man is nasty. Yo, I like it. As long as I can read it, I fucks with it. Do what you do.
Would you drop that's a piece? It.
Nah, I can't piece
nah.
shit.
Niggas ain't artists, bro.
I'm a bomber.
Yeah, we niggas just vandalizing.
My man Neek, though. My man Neek get busy.
Yeah,
so word. He the artist. We the bombers.
Yeah, we straight kill shit, nigga. Straight up. You know? I love the piece and all that. I love the colors. It makes me feel, you know, happy. You know what I'm saying? But I kill shit.
Alright, since we are talking about bombing, yo, Jeff, this question's for you. Like, I go a lot of places and I'm always trying to, like, do the science of tags, like, the reasons why people do them. Like, why you always do your tags low? Like, what's the science behind that?
Well, I mean, you know, I feel like it, you know, I catch my tags low, man. I feel like it's gonna last long, man. You get what I'm saying? Niggas do fails and shit. You know, I'm a short nigga. I can't catch a high tag. So I'm going to perfect the bottom tag. I'm going to perfect the bottom, man. I want you to walk, and I want my J to be as size as you. You feel me? So I try to perfect the bottom tags and shit because, like I said, man, niggas do fails and all that. Most of the time, my shit will live.
Please don't start biting the Jeps there. You heard it first, man.
Word.
They can't even do that. I got one of my homies that I be chilling with, and like sometimes like when I see like somebody do a tag and it's low, I be like, yo, homie, like they just pulled a Jep right now.
Respect.
Something different, man. Something
and
different.
It's only two people that I actually know that actually catch tags on like real low. So if you are doing it, like, and I don't fuck with you, then you are jocking them. And the two people I do see this this a lot on a regular is Jep and Turn.
Oh, good luck, man. Word. But yeah, man, something different. You feel me?
Word. Well, my co-host, she's supposed to ask you one of these questions, but she doesn't have a mic, so I'm going to ask it for y'all. Do y'all have any females that's down with High Life?
We got one. Shout out to Bonnie.
Oh, yeah.
Shout out to Bonnie.
Word. We got a couple of females,
they
but
don't write.
No comment on that. No
they don't
comment.
Write, but she
no
the writer.
Yeah, she the writer.
Shout out to her.
But yeah, it's most definitely.
How do you feel about female writers in the game?
That's crazy because Grav in the back of the days it was like a all male sport.
Uh-huh.
I'm saying like it wasn't no female. It was a couple, but not like it is now. It's
dominantly.
Cool. Yeah, you know what
that
I'm saying?
That shit is sexy to me, man.
Hell yeah. It's
word.
Cool. It's
I right. agree with that.
We but both the only fucking thing, right and
the
fuck.
Only thing the only thing I ain't gonna understand is word. If you catch beef with a chick writer, like how you gonna handle that? Like you know what I'm saying? Like,
that's
the only problem.
Gotta go
I
get her man.
There you go. Thank you, Nick.
She gotta go get her man.
There you go. That's the answer.
Yeah, I really don't care about that shit anyway.
Keep doing it.
We
ain't got beef with nobody. It's all love, bro.
We ask a lot of our guests the same question. If there was a writer that you could bring back out, who would it be?
Dead or alive?
Oh, man. Oh, it's a lie.
Not a great.
I got to say what?
Yo, somebody bring back or find nigga 2 Rage.
Yo, some hood shit. Yo, Mike, that's hood shit.
Topped what's a lot up, of man? Gates, man.
Yo, 2 Rage
tag was on the top of a lot of gates.
Yo, if he was to see the Molotov right now, the way that cannon and that shit come out, man, yo, bring that nigga back.
Yo, that's like,
there's a lot of other niggas, but yeah. I like the tags that he used to catch.
Word.
Alright. Where do you see HL in the next year, next couple years?
In the stores.
Go ahead, Neek.
Nah, it's definitely in stores. Like, how I told you, the brand is bigger than just Graph. Like, everybody relates to the high life. You know what I'm saying? Whether you smoking, whether you not smoking, whether you just living a high life, you just living a better life than other people. Because nobody want to be fucked up. You know what I mean? Niggas don't walk around here and talk about, yo, I want to be fucked up tomorrow. You know what I mean? So at the end of the day, niggas is trying to get this money. And like, where we see ourselves in the next couple years, you definitely going to see us in stores. You definitely going to see more branding of HL.
We're
getting a lot of love out here. And that's how we're going to feed ourselves. And that's how we're going to feed the generations behind us. Word. That's why HL is bigger than a lot of other movements.
Word.
People that we respect, we putting them with us. You know what I'm saying? People trying to incorporate us with them. And niggas this real, we going real recognize real. So
shout out to
the connections, MBK, the OGM, the ISA, you know what I'm saying? The LE, you know what I mean? They showing us love and they taking it to the next level. Fuck Crew, definitely, you know what I'm saying? OGs from Vesta, got mad love for them. So
shout out to the nigga, my man Bo, Jet brother, right?
Word.
He's in Seattle right now.
He
got the HL popping out there. He got the clothing line out there.
Yes.
So if you check him on the gram at Mr. High Life,
holla
at him. He got that clothing line popping. It's coming.
It's level out of this shit. You know, like I said, but he making it happen.
There's a lot of things
there,
coming from the west. It ain't just clothing neither.
Yeah, word.
And then you're going to get snuck from the east. Careful, man. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes niggas jab you and then you get caught with a hook. That's what's about to happen.
So what are some of the things that you got going on right now? Because I see you guys doing a lot of art shows.
Well, right now, you know what I mean? My boy's hitting the streets. Jet, Paul, you know what I mean?
Joe 21,
Nam Son. Don't forget the Mr. 21. But right now we doing a lot of art shows and we doing art shows to take it to the next level. Like we said, a lot of people ain't eat off the shit they doing in the streets. Right now we doing a lot of work in the streets and we gonna do canvases because it's like we got a fan base. We got people that showing us love. We show everybody that show us love. Love is love. You know what I mean?
Facts. So shout out to the supporters.
So all the supporters, anytime y'all need something, definitely holler at us. You know what I'm saying? We doing the art show for y'all. You know what I'm saying? We doing it for the streets. We doing it for people because there's a lot of things going on out here that's not in the community. We about the community and we bringing it back to the community. You know what I'm saying? We hood people. We grew up in the projects. We grew up in the streets. And it's like now it's time to take it to the next level.
We
not struggling no
anybody.
More, bro.
We ain't scared to fuck with anybody, neither.
Not at all.
If y'all cool, we cool, and that's it, man.
And if about y'all money, holla at us.
Word.
That's definitely what's up. Go ahead, Fax.
What up? Yo, this is for everyone. If writing graffiti was legal, would y'all still be doing it?
Man.
If it was legal?
It would be a problem.
Yes.
Oh my God. It would be a problem, man.
Hell yeah. Everything would be hit. Everything would be destroyed.
Hell yeah,
man.
I'll still do it. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
I'll do it.
It wouldn't be the same rush, but I think we'd still be doing it. It wouldn't be the same rush, but we still
that
be
that should be kind of cool, though. You coxy bust a fill with your moms.
Word.
Like, Ma, hold this can. Give me that fat cat.
Shit. The phrase all city is used a lot these days. What's your opinion on it? How do you feel about writers saying they're all city?
A lot of niggas ain't.
You gotta have more than one tag or one feeling at least in the borough. Not just one thing and be like, oh, you gotta hit every borough. Bro. You gotta hit hard.
There's a lot of areas, man. Like 21 areas in one borough or some shit like that, man.
You gotta hit the shit at least 3, 4, 5, 6 times.
A lot of
Not just one time.
We still working. I don't feel like, you know, I mean, we still doing our thing.
And I'll say one thing too.
Straight up.
You know what I'm saying? Like, when you talk about all city, there's 5 boroughs. A lot of people not going to Staten Island.
Facts!
You know what I mean?
My man Poe Killin' be telling Staten Island.
Boys out there putting in work for HL. You know what I mean?
Definitely. Staten Island.
So it's like, don't be telling me you all city and when I go to Staten Island. I don't
see you nowhere.
You know what I mean?
Staten
Island coming.
I ain't claiming all city, but don't claim it because I'm going to check you.
What's up with these graph mags, the magazines? Are y'all feeling any of those?
It's been a long time I look at a grab mag, bro. I'ma keep it real word.
I'm on the gram, like, man. Whatever I see on the gram.
The gram the new wave. The gram is the wave.
It's word, free. It's right word, there. It's on your phone, word, man. Yeah, so you want to follow somebody, you want to know what's popping on the streets, hashtag word, follow somebody, you already know what it is.
We invite everybody.
Speaking of that, social media plays a major role in graph these days. You guys spoke a little bit earlier on that.
How
do you really feel about that? The social media and the graph mixed together.
Well,
50-50.
Yeah, it helps some and it fucked up some. Like, because it brought a lot of dudes together. You know what I'm saying?
No, that's,
you got to meet a lot of cool dudes. Now, if your vibe ain't good, then it's bad for you. Mm. But
like I said,
that's it. You know what I'm saying? A lot of niggas talk shit, man. Don't get it confused, man. A lot of niggas do talk shit on the gram. Like, you can't be seen or nothing or not like that.
Yo,
and I see it on the gram, world, man. I see it on the ground. I be like, these niggas is bugging.
Yo, like I said, man, it's a good thing. I think it's a good thing because you know what? You can find a nigga quick. Yo, what happened? You know what I'm saying? Back in the days, man, it was hard to connect with niggas, man. You know what I'm saying? Niggas is writing, man, but it was not that serious.
Not the
90s, man.
No more, man.
Yeah, it ain't the same.
But it's
no
cool,
more,
though. It's
now,
cool.
I look at it two ways, man. Like, the plus is, like, you can link up with people that you respect.
Facts.
The downfall is a lot of people perpetrating, a lot of people talking. Like back in the days, if a person had beef with Joe and he told me, basically I could go to that man and be like, well, he talking shit about me? Let me go check him.
Mm.
Now it's the gram. It's just like, I don't know where he at.
Everybody's Superman on the
gram. You know what I'm saying? So it's a whole different ball game right now.
Networks,
so
and
that's
computers?
What I don't respect about the gram. But
Hammer
linking
life,
up with
nigga.
Like, you know what I'm saying? With OG crews, like linking shooters up with certain people, it's all good. You know what I mean?
Niggas will get seen, though.
Yeah, it's a small world, bro. Especially in Brooklyn.
True story.
And social media does. It does give you the access. You can't hide.
You can't.
That's why I love
social
it.
Social
like
media
in the yard.
I'm going to see you.
You can't hide.
I'm going to see you in Chow or whatever, nigga, in the visit.
Listen, man. HL is in the building.
Facts.
It's the Vandal Hour. CTF Radio. They heavy in the building.
Philly Squad.
I don't know if you can see behind the crew, the camera. But everybody is definitely in the building. We're going to take a quick music break, and we're going to wrap it up and finish up the rest of this interview where HL High Life is in the building. Stay tuned. It's the Vandal Hour.
Clock. Spend one.
Cruisers out there, peace to all the crooks, all the n****s with bad looks, bald head braids, blows his hook, we pack chrome checks, nickel play the max, black axe, drug dealer styles with fat stacks. With no trivia, roll like cocaine straight from Bolivia. My hip hop will rock and shock the nation like the Emancipation Proclamation. With MCs approach with slang is dead. Them eyes are running to the wall and bang your head. I push a force, I force you doubting. I make a devil's cower to the Caucasus Mountain.
When I'm Messiah, I set the microphone on fire. Rap styles vary and carry like Mariah. I come from the Shaolin slum and the Al I'm from is coming through with enough guns. So if you wanna come sweating, stressing, contesting, you got to soft swords at the midsection. Don't talk the talk. If you can't walk the walk, phony the outline the chalk. I'm mad vex, is what the projects make me. Rebel to the grain, there's no way to barricade me. Steamroller is like an 18 wheeler. What the drunk driver driving, there's no surviving. Rough like Timberland, where? Yeah, me and the clan and yo, the Land Cruisers out there. Peace to all the crooks, all the n****s with bad looks. Bald head braids, blows his hook. We pack chrome checks, nickel play the max. Black axe, drug dealer styles with fat stacks. Only been a good n****a for a minute though, cause I gots to get my props and win it. Yo, I got beef with commercial ass n****as with cap cheap. Lampin' in a Lexus seat and beat. Straight up and down, don't even bother. I got 40 n****as up in here now who kill n****as for.
My people's are you with me where you at? In the front, in the back, killer bees on attack. My people's are you with me where you at? Smoking meth, hitting cats on the block with the cat.
Here I go, deep tight flow. Jack you stole, can never get this. No, I'm Terry Bomb and shit. Boom, that's warming up a little bit. Rapping in is what's happening. Keep the pockets stacking in, hands clapping in. At the party when I move my body. Gotta get up and be somebody. Grab a microphone, put strength to the bone. Da da da, into the Wu-Tang zone. Sure enough, when I rock that stuff, huff, huff, I'm gonna catch your bluff, tough, rough. Kicking rhymes like Jim Kelly or Alex Kelly. I'm a beat a belly rise. Coming raw style, hardcore. Be coming to the hip-hop.
hip-hop MC, the law. In order to enter the Wu-Tang, you must bring the whole dirty bastard type slang. Represent the GZA, Abbott, RZA, Shaquan, inspect the deck. Dirty hole getting low with his flow. Introduced in the ghost face killer. I never could get it out. My peoples, are you with me where you at? In the front, in the back, killer bees on attack. My peoples, are you with me where you at? Smoking meth, hitting cats on the block with the gap.
Speaking of the devil's sight, know it's the guard, get your shit right. Mega trife, and yo, I killed you in a past life. On the mic while you was kicking that fast. You and Nick tried to get it, got blasted. Half-masted ass style, mad rough jazz. When I struck, I had on Tim's in the black mask. Remember that shit? I know you don't remember Jack. That night, yo, I was sitting like a spike bat. And then you thought I was bugged out and crazy. Strapped for nonsense, after me became lazy. Yo, nobody budged while I shot slugs. Never shot ducks, I'm running with ducks that flood mugs. So grab your 8 plus 1, start flipping and tripping. This is jetting, I'm licking off, son.
Wu-Tang, 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 Wu-Tang.
Homicide's illegal and death is a penalty. One justifies the homicide when he dies in his own iniquity. It's the master of the mantis rapture coming at ya. We have an APB on an MC killer. Looks like the work of a master. Evidence indicates that it's stature. Merciless like a terrorist, hard to capture. The flow changes like a chameleon. Plays like a friend and stabs you like a dagger. This technique attacks the immune system. Disguised like a lie, paralyzing the victim. You scream as it enters your bloodstream. Erupts your brain from the pain these thoughts contain. Moving on with the speed of a centipede and angel. Contender. My peoples, are you with me where you at? In the front, in the back, killer bees on attack. My peoples, are you with me where you at? Smoking meth, hitting cats on the block with the gas.
Uh-huh.
Yo, Fruit, load that
turn me up.
Yo, Dave, Thursday, Dave.
It's just me, Monster
Yo,
Talk.
Killer cat.
This just me talking subliminal. I should have been on the original super upper echelon with the poetry. I walk past stars like shit, you better notice me. Hotter than them leather pants on Jodeci. We trapping, you going to see flowetry. Bottle of Patron with a straw in it. Aries, my birthstone diamond, no flaws in it. Diamond is a girl best friend, so I'm flirting with your girl and your girl best friend. Tell him the truth like, yeah, I got a son and I only cheat on you when your period come. I'm in the gym, no training, just determination. Y'all can run the game, I just want permanent placement. No new friends, just new guns. Eat first, say my grace when the food's done. He just gotta be different, like where his parents at? Lime green suit at your funeral, fuck you staring at? Brooklyn mascot, Captain Asshole. Got GPS directing me to the cash flow. I'm gooned up, these rappers is pump faking though. I just jumped the whole clip a couple days ago. No remorse for the next chump that violate. Text fuck that violate the whole tri-state. I only love it if it's 10, boy. Hit the bat phone for some grams, boy. I'm going turkey and ham, boy. Put your nuts where they slice the salami again, boy. I'm hopping out the BM with your girl, I'm lying. I'm hopping out a cab, I just made bail. Straight to the booth to lay the pain down. Millionaires try to pay me to put my thing down. Tens, twenties, fifties, hundreds, thousands, millions, billions, bitch.
Tron City,
we're gonna stop it. Monster Talk. Yo, what's up, gang? What's up, haters? Small talk, long rifle.
Long rifle.
Revolver, what up? Mac. Parallel parking. Eyes.
No fake is allowed.
It's the Vandal Hour on DTFRadio.com.
My borough. My borough. Silly Billy the Great. Lance, what up? Lance.
Okay.
Bill Yarns, entertainment for the people. I wrote this verse in a tuxedo. All the proceeds go to the morticians. And the gunshot victims are still living. Niggas soft on the block, let me coach you. How you trying to post up with no post moves? Shorty said, silly Billy, you buggin'. Cause I cuddle with rifles under the covers. Niggas running like Forrest Gump when the war's on. End up like Bubba cause of the forlorn. Demanding my respect, this is my town. And my hood's body's just like Chi-Town. Gun smoke mixed with weed smoke. The precinct name me, the whole P's know. Silly. Nah, homie, this ain't Black Ops. Nah, nigga, this ain't paintball. And while Larry Davis motivation got the K on vacation, it's a monster in your basement. Body language and tell it for niggas scheming. That's crazy like having a dream you was dreaming. Meeting with the members, pedigree in the blender. Round table, three-piece on with the suspenders. Dope. Sharper than the switchblade. My little man to be rich after the sixth grade. Land in the south, Chitlin's a hog mall. OKC, gas station and car wash. You fake ballin', you barely got a fadeaway. You on the bench putting Molly in your Gatorade. I'm in the tent, two chicks rolling paper planes. Tongue kissing both of them like Flavor Flav. Bullets went around me like the Matrix. Divine intervention, my Mac Wave. Monster, total opposite of behaving. My motivation, be live, blood on the pavement. Live. Rest in peace to a special piece. 38 special piece, pearly gate referee. Blow the whistle, smoking with the angels. All the little shorties saw me let the thing go. Are y'all gonna learn today? My pops died, nigga, that's when I learned to pray. Hey, silly Billy on the dope scheme. Billy on the dope scheme. Got him. Silly Billy on the dope scheme. Billy on the dope scheme. I shot him. Shot him. Shot him. Yeah. We don't talk at the end.
What's going on, man? You tuned in live to the Vandalizer.
What up?
HL is in the building.
Yes.
It's the Vandalizer on DTFradio.com. Real quick, we're going to get right back into it. This question's for everybody on the panel. What's your painter choice?
Montana, Molotov, and motherfucking Ireland.
Molotov.
Fuck,
man.
Rusto, man. Yo, Rusto fucked up, man.
Nah, y'all can't say that. They got some new colors that's popping.
We need that American accent back. That real 90s shit.
I don't think these young boys know about that.
They don't. Yo, the new colors they got out there is popping.
Nah, man. You remember Rusty Metal Primer, Blossom White, man.
They still got that, though.
You know, Colonial Red, man. Remember that. Straight Rusto, no two times.
Yo, that Rusty Metal Primer, they actually still got those. And you could still put an orange middle on it.
The regular Rusto.
But, you know.
That two time shit is whack.
Yeah, but we fuck with Molotov, man. Chrome to your dome, man.
Montana.
Chrome to your dome, man.
That's it.
Word.
Okay.
I got niggas arguing in the back.
Yo, I got Rusto.
Shout out to my niggas that use Rusto, though.
No hate on that, man. You know, I just prefer.
The backup, though. I got some Rustos in the backup.
Yo, when you spray with a Molotov, it's like you spraying an air freshener, my nigga. Straight up. That shit just smooth. Bomb.
That's like the care shot up, so.
Straight paper.
Bro. As y'all can see, I like Montana's.
Yes.
Come with a fat cat. You ain't got to put nothing extra on it.
Word. You know? Yo, how do y'all feel about this word? Because I see it a lot. What's the definition on a toy? My favorite to call them is a hot 110.
Hot 110?
Yeah.
You know, a toy for me, I'll say a nigga that don't get up. Yeah. And a nigga that don't got styles.
And
you know what I'm saying?
And that he got up. And he got
yeah,
styles.
Shit like that, man. Yeah, you know.
I'll go with that.
Well, yeah. Man. You know,
if you don't get up, then don't talk about it. That's it. That's a toy. A toy is a nigga that talk about it, but ain't about it.
And don't get up. And don't get up and have no hand style. I mean, I just got my hand style. I can't write nobody name my shit. That's it, man. Right, you know what I'm saying?
Word.
All right. Yo, I know y'all seen State Your Name. This question goes for all of y'all. Like, what's your favorite part in the movie?
State Your Name?
Yeah.
I don't know, bro.
Yeah, it's been a long time. I ain't watch it, man, but, you know, I mean, it's hot. I seen it a couple of times.
Yeah,
don't remember it and shit. It's been a long time.
I'm drunk right now. Henny Life. I don't remember that shit like that, but I remember watching. I just don't remember.
Yeah,
watch,
that shit is, what, on VCR or something like that? I don't know where to see it at. You definitely. Feel me? So, word. But I'm pretty sure there's some definitely heavy hitters on there rocking out. So much respect to that, though.
Do anyone up here have like a moment in Graf history that stands out to you, a story or something that?
A lot. Niggas done got locked up so many times off of this shit. Matter of fact, the blizzard that just passed. Niggas hit. We hit Brownsville because it be hot. So we like, all right, the blizzard should be cool. Ain't no police in the street. So we destroyed Brownsville. At the end of the day, some nigga want to call the cops. Seen us doing an outline. Yo, the whole precinct came.
Word.
And had us hemmed up. Like, yo, what y'all did? What y'all doing? Somebody call. At the end of the day, we got away.
Yeah, we got away.
They was
away.
Like, all right, the nigga ain't picking blessing. Up his phone. Where's the blessing? Because they had us hemmed up. They had us, the whole precinct, two paddy wagons, everything. Word. So it's been a couple, but that's the most recent I can remember.
Damn.
I mean, that's getting locked up. I remember hitting the freight line, man, and niggas just finished rocking out and everything, and niggas about to just leave, and niggas can't even leave because you got police right there double parked on the fucking exit that we supposed to get out. Word. So we had to just be there for like, man.
All
like,
our bad encounters was always with police and grass. It never been with people. It always been with police all the time. Man. All the time.
Word. Y'all don't remember that time we was in the freights and the helicopters was out?
Done. Every time. And we had choppers looking for us and all that. Like,
it's crazy. Headlines.
It's crazy.
Since this is a hip-hop show, how do you feel about Graf and in the state of hip-hop?
Graf and hip hop. I see a lot of dudes doing a lot of videos behind, and they got Graf in their back and they use it. That's cool. But let a nigga eat. Mm. Now it's time for us to eat. Y'all wanna use that shit. These corporate niggas putting shit on train. Come on, that was the 80s shit first. Now y'all wanna do it. They wanna
we
use
can't
it.
Do it.
You know what I'm saying? We can't do it, but y'all could do it. You know what I'm saying? Let us do it and make it look hot. And then we all can eat. Everybody eat. That's it, man. There's enough food for everybody. But it's cool though. I like it.
And hip hop itself, how do you guys feel about the hip hop game?
I think it's too different. I mean, hip hop and graph.
Definitely different.
I listen to hip hop when I write graph.
I like the 90s hip hop.
You know what I'm saying? Shit like that. But 90s,
Now niggas got one hit wonders. One song. Oh, this song is popping for like 3 months and then the album is whack. This nigga blow up. Oh, forget about this dude. Let me go to this dude now. But.
Yeah.
I don't know, man.
I listen to old
90s. Shout out to Fab, Drake, J. Cole, niggas like that are still holding hip hop down.
No, but they the OGs, because at the end of the day, I look at it like this. Like, back in the days, if you was an MC, you could do a party joint, you could do a straight hip hop joint, you could do a straight storyline, like Biggie, you know what I'm saying? Right. I got a story
yo,
to tell.
Yo, fuck Drake. Like no more, fuck Drake.
You know what I'm saying? Like, it's a whole different culture right now. Like, giving you that one lane, like you gonna eat this because they putting that on the radio and you gonna eat that today. Nah, nigga, that's why I'm listening to shit from the 90s. I'm not listening to the radio. I don't even watch TV.
We need that 90s.
You know what I'm saying? Because you're not brainwashing me, man. I fuck with what I fuck with.
Word.
And nah, it's true because most of those that you can't even understand, I blame it on the fans because y'all support this shit.
What he talking about, Young Thugger?
Yeah, exactly. They support it, and you make these guys think that what they're doing is right. We can't understand what the fuck you're saying. You go and buy it. If you stop supporting it, you give them no choice but to step their game up.
Support my man Bill Yawns, man. He coming out of Brooklyn. Definitely hot hip-hop artist. He been on the ground for a minute. It's a lot of underground people y'all need to start supporting and stop supporting these frauds, bro.
Man. The radios, man. Play real music, man. Don't play none of this bullshit, man. It's on the radios, too. They're the ones that play all this bullshit and make it look hot. They brainwash you so much that, all right, I like it now. I like it now. It's cool.
It's forced on you.
It's forced, It's forced.
And y'all accepting it, man. Mm-hmm. So that make you square because you accepting it, man. Mm-hmm. Real niggas ain't going to accept that.
It is the Vandal Hour. We live on DTF Radio. HL Crew's in the building. High Life is in the building.
Let's go.
What up?
Illy.
Yeah.
Heavy in the background. Everybody's in the building. Is there anything y'all want to say to the... to the people out there, any shout outs, any messages y'all want to get out?
How we gonna,
shout out to everybody that came and show us love, man. I mean, we got Cone up in here, man. We got Poe.
Cone, what up?
Cone ISA. We got motherfucking Nerd in here. We got fucking BM Ski. We got my nigga Paul. We got my nigga Nell. I mean, we got Vi, OB, LS, Mike, Word. Everybody in the fucking building. Shout out to everybody showing us love, man, out there, man.
Yo,
Word.
For me, this is Joe 21. I want to dedicate this
to my moms, because I lost my moms in January.
Respect, man.
So rest in peace, mommy. This is for you. Second of all, I want to shout out my High Life team, my nigga Jet, Neek, Paul. You know what I'm saying?
We come a long way.
Word, my Illy crew, Free Shaz, Free Rhino.
Coming home soon.
Word, my nigga, my MBK family, Fez, Nico, SR, Turn, all of y'all nigga. Everybody, whoever fuck with MBK, I fucks with y'all.
Word.
My ISA, OGN boys, you already know how we do.
Word.
And everybody, man. Shout out to everybody, man.
Word.
Well, definitely, you know what I'm saying? I want to give love to every single body that supported us from day one. People that just found out about us, you know what I mean? And just follow the collective. Like, if you want to see what's going on with High Life, you want to see the next level we taking it to, you want to see where Graph could be taken to the next level, follow the 1718 Collective. They definitely going to show you love. Big shout out, like they already did, to MBK, you know what I'm saying? They showed us a lot of love, you know what I'm saying? ISA shows us our love. OGM, you know what I'm saying? All the crews. Illy showed us a lot of love. That's definitely family. Fuck wow, crew, you know what I'm saying? Definitely respect for them from Best Style. You know what I mean? So just love for everybody in the Gareth game to show love for us. We got love for everybody. Just don't do the wrong thing around us, bro.
Shout out to all the Graphers, man. Putting in work, man. Yo, putting in work.
We deep, I love that man. Shit. We deep. It's a skew.
And we get a lot of love,
street
man.
We a street killer union, man.
Word. It's a skew.
It's connected.
It's more than Graph.
We well fucking
it's more
connected.
Than Graph.
Word.
We Illuminati in this Graph game.
Yeah.
Definitely.
So watch your steps, bro.
We definitely want to say thank you for bringing the HL crew and come out.
Thank you, guys.
And kicking it with us out here.
Much love to you guys.
Yo, big shout out to DTF. Y'all doing y'all thing.
Yes.
We needed to.
Yeah.
Like, I'm telling y'all, I'm telling this to the world. Like, I told my fellas, like, DTF right now is what the game is missing. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, basically, I love this shit.
Well, Ralph McDaniels, Video Music Box.
That's what this is.
Your MTV Raps was to hip hop. This is what it is to Graph. You know what I'm saying?
So, appreciate it.
Salute. Definitely salute.
On that note, shout out the homie Mark, DTF.
Yeah. Definitely.
OG putting this together.
OG Triple O.
Listen, man. It's the Vandalawa, DTF Radio. We want to give a big shout out also to Mel's in the building with us for Money and Violence.
Money and
she came through, showed love with us.
When the next season started, got people on the streets thirsty right now.
she got Zoe by my man Leon, bro.
Oh,
man, Zoe. Don't let that nigga Zoe you no more.
Yeah, he's on you too much.
Yo, she didn't get on the mic, though.
Shout out to Money and Violence, yo. Them niggas is popping right now. Money and Violence
Yeah, definitely, man. That's the only thing I'm watching right now, man. I don't watch TV.
Money and Violence.
They took another lane, respect.
That's hood living. Hood living right there.
Definitely. I mean, the Money and Violence team been supporting us here at the Vandalawa and DTF as well.
Shout
out to them. So once again, HL's in the building with us. Mel's in the building with us. It's the Vandalawa. We go live every Saturday night, 11 p.m. sharp. It's a graffiti hip hop show. You know what it is. Tell a friend to tell a friend.
Street killers.
Your boy.
Shout out to all the listeners.
HL.
Everybody hold us down.
Rest in peace. AE. All 21,
man.
Illy Squad.
Cap.
Let's go.
Cap Fax.
Word. Ayo, what's poppin'? It's your boy Fax on Wax. That was my homie E Sinatra on the mic. I stay Fax. DJ Clef's on the ones and twos. Shout out to G Math. Shout out to G Stevens, June 456. I stay Fax.
Yes. Shout out to June 457.
Make sure you
word.
I'm waiting for my canvas, man.
Canvases too.
Hey, yo, June, you hear them? Get those canvases out there, man. Hey, yo, make sure you tune in next week to the Vandal, where our guests will be Mem, AMK. We'll have Bonnie in the building, Ben Rock, Minus, and some other special surprises. So tune in. Tell a friend. Oh, yeah. Before I close out, we're going to have Jada DNC in the building. He's going to have his group in the building. They call Beat Group. Team Knock, so make sure you tune in. And once again, I am Fax on Wax. This is my co-host E Sinatra, and we are the Vandal Hour.
HL in the building.
Paint safe.
Yeah.
Brownsville. Nigga.
Yeah. Yo. And we out.
Yeah.
I'm the Osiris of this shit. Wu-Tang is here forever, motherfuckers. This 97. I, my niggas and my niggerettes. Let's do it like this. I'ma rub your ass. Moonshine, let's take it back to 79.
I bomb atomically. Socrates' philosophies and hypotheses. Can't define how I be dropping these mockeries. Lyrically perform armed robbery. Flee with the lottery. Possibly they spotted me. Battle scarred shogun. Explosion when my pen hits. Tremendous. Ultraviolet shine blind forensics. I inspect view through the future. See millennium. Killer bees sold 50 gold, 60 platinum. Shackling the matches with drastic rap tactics. Graphic displays melt the steel like blacksmiths. Black Wu jackets, queen bees ease the guns in. Rumbling with patrolmen, tear gas lace the function. Heads by the score, take flight inside of war. Ticks hit the floor, die hard fans demand more. Behold the bold soldier, control the glow slowly. Proceeds the blow, swinging swords like shinobi. Stomp grounds and found footprints in solid rock. Who got it locked, performing live on your hottest fly.
As the world turns, I spread like germ. Bless the globe with the pestilence. The hard-headed never learned. This my testament to those burned. Play my position in the game of life, standing firm. On foreign land, jump the gun out the frying pan. Into the fire, transform into the ghost rider. A six-pack and a streetcar named Desire. Who got my back in the line of fire holding back? What? My peoples, if you with me, where the fuck you at? Niggas is strapped and they trying to twist my beer cap. It's court adjourned for the bad seed from bad sperm. Herb got my wig fried like a bad perm. What the bloods? Clots? We smoke pot and blow spots. You wanna think twice? I think not. The iron lung ain't got to tell you where it's coming from. Guns are Navarone, tearing up your battle zone. Rip through your slums.
I twist darts from the heart. Try to intrude, loop my voice on the LP. Martini on the slang rock, certified chatterbox. Vocabulary Donna talking, tell your story walking. Take cover, kid, what? Run for your brother, kid, run for your team. In your six camp rhyme groupies, so I can squeeze with the advantage and get wasted. My deadly notes reign supreme, your fort is basic compared to mine. Domino effect, arts and crafts, paragraphs contain cyanide. Take a free ride on my thought, I got the fashion. Catalog for all y'all that all praise due to God.
The saga continues, Wu-Tang. Wu-Tang.
Olympic torch flaming, we burn so sweet. The thrill of victory, the agony defeat. We crush slow, flaming deluxe slow. Poor, judgment day cometh. Conquer, it's war. Allow us to escape hell, globe spinning bomb. Pocket full of shells out the sky, golden arms. Tune spit the shitty Mortal Kombat sound. The fake ball step make the blood stain the ground. A jungle junkie, vigilante tantrum. A death kiss, catwalk, squeeze another anthem. Hold it for ransom, tranquilize with anesthesias. Orchestra, graceful, music ballerinas. My music Sicily, rich California smell. An axe kill adventure, paint a picture well. I sing a song from Sing Sing, sipping on ginseng. Righteous wax, chaperone, rotating ring
kings. March of the wooden soldiers, see cypher punks couldn't hold us. 1,000 men rushing in, not one nigga was sober. Perpendicular to the square, we stand gold like flare. Escape from your dragon's lair. In particular, my beats travel like a vortex. Through your spine to the top of your cerebral cortex. Make you feel like you busting up from raw sex. Enter through your right ventricle, clog up your bloodstream. Hot terminal like Grand Central Station. Program fat basslines on ovation. Getting drunk like a fuck, I'm ducking 5-year probation.
War of the masses, the outcome disastrous. Many of the victim families saved their ashes. A million names on walls engraved in plaques. Those who went back received penalties for their acts. Another heart is torn, as close ones mourn. Those who stray, niggas get slayed on the song.
The track renders helpless and suffers from multiple stab wounds and leaked sounds. That's her, 93 million miles away from Kane One to represent the nation. This is a gathering of the masses that come to pay respects to the Wu-Tang Clan. As we engage in battle, the crowd now screams in rage. The High Chief Jamel Arif takes the stage. Light is provided through sparks of energy from the mind that travels in rhyme form, giving sight to the blind. The dumb are mostly intrigued by the drum. Death only one can save self from this relentless attack of the track spares none.
Yo, 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 fuck that. Look at all these crab niggas laid back. Lampin' light and gray and black. Boom is on my man's rack. Codeine was tossing your drink. You had a navy green. Solomon the Fiend. Bitches overheard you scream. You two-faced the scum of the slum. I got your whole body numb. Blowing like Solomon. 81 sound convincing. $1,000 cork pop convincing. Hands like Sonny Liston. Give fly permission. Hold the fuck up. I'll fasten your wig. Bad luck. I'll humiliate. Separate the English from the Dutch. It's me. Black noble Jew Ali. Came of trees. We like the Genovese. Sad soul. Season these degrees. It's Earth. 93 million miles from the first rough turbulence. The wave burst. Split the megahertz.
Hey yo, that's amazing. Gun in your mouth. Talk. Verbal foul hawk. Connect. Thoughts to make my man chow walk. Swift notarizer. Blue tank. All up in the high riser.